a whopping $620,492.84. Some of the itemized expenses are raising some eyebrows, as is the report that Oprah is offering Burkhead a discount if he will accept the bill without further discussion. Now, this is all alleged because I have not seen the document, but allegedly, Harvey Levin of TMZ.com, managing editor and an attorney himself, has indeed seen it. So, Harvey, first off, have you seen the document?
I'm not going to say what I've seen, but I can tell you it exists, Star.
So I'm supposed to believe you just on general principle that you've seen this document, and we're going to talk in hypothetics then, all right? Hypothetically, how large a bill is this?
Well, it's a huge bill. The documents, I'll tell you what happened. Larry Burkhead got a FedEx on Saturday, and it was a FedEx containing 112 pages of bills and receipts. And the total, as you said, was $620,000. And it included legal services, but there were many other things that went way beyond legal services, Star.
Let's talk a little bit about that, because these are some of the things that have leaked out of this. We have a couple of graphics. The total of three $1,500 monthly charges for Luck Media and Marketing, supposed to be Deborah Oprah's personal publicist. We have Oprah billing Burkhead 18 times for the Diva limousine service that took them to and from the Fort Lauderdale courthouse. I probably would not have picked a limo company called Diva if I was going to send it back to my client. But then she has a bill for $435 for getting dubs of 7 appearances on LA TV stations. And then $161 for Outback steak dinner. Now, we're not upset with that, except the bill was $111.65, and it was a $50 tip. That's a big tip now. And then, of course, there's a couple of laundry service for Zawacki. Who is Zawacki? Isn't that her husband?
That's her husband. That's Deborah's husband.
Okay, for $25.75. So I know it's raising a couple questions about the billing methods, and I know it raised some questions with you and your team there at TMZ.
Yeah, and Star, it went beyond that. I mean, she charged for the funeral as well, the funeral of Anna Nicole Smith.
Why are you mad at that? Harvey, I mean, you were a practicing lawyer, and you know if you did work, you want to be paid for your work,
but
right?
Where is the work in attending a funeral?
You're with the client, and but for the fact the client asked you to accompany him to the funeral, you wouldn't be there. You weren't friends with Anna Nicole.
But the but for the fact is the problem, because we know that Larry Burkhead asked Deborah Oprah not to attend the funeral. So therein lies the problem. Look, I mean, here's the bottom line to this. There are obviously charges here. I mean, one of the things you didn't talk about was a $2,000 dinner. Actually, I think it was $2,400 where she took a Bahamian lawyer out. Burkhead wasn't present. And there were other charges. The issue here is, was Deborah Oprah allowed to charge beyond just for legal services?
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I am told by people, and I can't get more specific, that her position is, look, I was representing him not just in the case, but in the media, too. So everything I did was billable. And I think the retainer agreement that she had Burkhead sign is going to be very telling. If it said that, that will be interesting. If it didn't say that, I think she's got some splaining to do.
Some explaining, and obviously explaining to another lawyer who, guess what, is going to bill him for the time it takes to sue her. You can best believe that. I am going to go over to John Roberts right now, who's actually filling in for Anderson Cooper this evening. So I'll get to ask that question I always like to ask. What's the 360, John?
Hey, thanks very much, Star. Great interview, by the way, with Beyonce. Really enjoyed that. Imagine being in a house and the front door gets kicked in by an inmate on the run. Take